This is blind because I've never played a new game, and I've only watched a let's play of a game where they imported their characters, so it was a different start. They should have just said, you know, women can be good mages too. And even sneakier thieves. I mean, I think there should be, you know, I think a woman could probably be sneakier. Like, quieter. Like, or, you know, maybe a woman would be better at magic than, you know, a lot of men are. Joan of Arc just had so much pride. She led her people to win battle after battle, take their country back. So anyway, I want to be a male. What? I got all this other stuff. Some of these seem familiar. That was my character in the last game. Fucking definitely not Zan. Tell by the pixels. Well, he's gotta be like a dwarf or something. He looks like a dwarf to me. He was a fighter cleric. And I think that's what I would want anyway. First time ever playing this, and I've barely watched any gameplay on the Let's Play that I did watch. I was like, well, I want to be, let's see, I guess he's, was he lawful good or neutral good? I think neutral good might have been what it was. I can't remember, but I gotta pick right now, so we're gonna go with neutral good. Characters after I get done playing, but I wanted to have like a fresh start where it was as blind as possible. So his strength was really high. I have no points to spend. I could reroll. He had 18 or something like that strength, and that's all I really care about. In this game. 17 is about the closest I'm going to get. So, there's no, like, vitality or whatever. Intelligence is very low, but that really fits his voice, if it's the same voice. Constitution, it was, that's hit points, isn't it? 13, so he's not really that great. Not very charismatic, but... prime requisite for priests. That's great. That's what I needed. So, I'm gonna be done with that. That was the two things I really wanted. He had the strength 18/something in the first game. What else is there? Skills. He had a warhammer. That's one thing. He did two of it, three of it. Sling is what else he had. You can do two of those. To one-handed weapons with a shield. This one is two-handed weapons. And yeah, the warhammer is a one-handed thing. Thinking two, and I wasn't looking up here. So two-handed weapon is what I want. I don't know if he's going to be wielding a battle axe, but if he can wield like a giant hammer, I think that's what I want him to do. Appearance. Well, I get to change this, right? Yeah, that thing. Skin is gonna be, well, it looks pretty close. Yeah, that one, whatever. I don't want green, I want dark blue for now. It'll help me find him. That's too much blue. I need darker blue than that. So, okay, we'll go with the major wood. That's, I don't like purple, I like blue. We'll do that for now.
No one is more worthy. Let's do this quick and painful. I'll get the job done, whether leader or not. I'm no use to anyone tired.
To battle with no regrets! To battle and victory! To battle and victory!
Let's do this, quick and painful. I'll get the job done, whether leader or not.
To battle and victory!
Okay, that one. I guess that is pretty much everything. Do I gotta do a biography? I gotta do a name. And his name was Jameson before. So, he needs a last name if I can possibly fit it in there. Biography, what the fuck is that? Okay, well, whatever. I guess they generated something for me.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for more experiments. The pain will only be passing. You should survive the process. Interesting. You have much untapped power. Do you even realize your potential?
More intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove a slight delay.
Deer.